you, Hunter. By the way, the man accused in this case, Vincent Mitchell, was in Little Rock District Court this morning. A judge gave him a $500,000 bond. Little